Hello, I'm Dian Richer Fans. I just installed beta version Catalyst 15.5 version, and it's a lot of improved crossfire settings on my AMD cards. I have two 280X, two cards in crossfire. So what options I use? I use in video processing. I don't know. I don't use anti-analyzing because it's flippering my screen. I don't know. It's not fully optimized, or you see, it's very flickering, but crossfire warps. Maybe you can. How you work? I don't use. I mentioned anti-aliasing, motion blur. I turned off HBO and chromatics. But in graphics, you see on low. How it go? It's a very demanding place. There is nothing. It go over to 120, but on top of mountain, there is drought distance. It's very high. Okay, I jump to. On low settings, this is. And I turned on full settings. Ultra, but I turned off Nvidia Firewall. Graphics, you see. All on ultra. AMD 280s on crossfire. It's about 40, not less 40 FPS. Oh. Sometimes it's below 40. 30-40, yeah. But it's very improved settings on Titan Treasure.
Time to end this.
It's on ultra settings to 280. Okay, that's about it. Thank you for watching, and have a fun to play. See you.